girl plus Barb, and I am back with another video. Today I am doing a small business promo video. So that is what this video is about today. A small business promo video is pretty much where small businesses send me things in my PO box so that I can review their products and tag them. It's basically like free promo for small businesses. Because a lot of people on Instagram that have like a large following and stuff like that, they charge for promo. They charge like, you know, everybody has different prices. It can be expensive, it can be cheap. It just depends on who the person is and how many followers they have. I like doing small business promo because it helps smaller businesses get their products out to people, like all my followers, all my subscribers, stuff like that. That's pretty much what small business promo is. So if you have a small business and you would like to send me some products to review or shout you out on Instagram or stuff like that, I will link my, not link because it's not a link, but I will put my PO box down below so you guys can send me stuff. And also my PO box is in my bio on my Instagram. So you can just go straight to my Instagram and you'll see it in my bio. It's been a while since I did one of these videos because like it would be like one person that sends me package and then I won't get another one for like a couple months. And I just don't feel like it's, you know, I feel like that I should wait till multiple businesses send me products and not just do one video on, you know, like one product or whatever. I went to my PO box and I haven't been to my PO box in a while. So I had like so much mail that was stacked up from my PO box. So I do have some products that I'm going to review today from two small businesses. So yeah, let's get straight into this video. If you guys are new to my channel, please make sure you go like, comment, subscribe. And if you are a returning customer, why did I say returning customer? I don't know why I said customer. If you are a returning subscriber, please make sure you comment down below. And I love y'all. Thank y'all so much for tuning in into another video. But if you are new to this channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button because you're already here and it's free. Yeah, you ain't gotta pay no coins, sis, to support, period. But comment down below and tell me any more like video ideas you guys have that you want me to do, anything like that. But yeah, let's get straight into this video. This first product that we are reviewing is by Sammy's Cosmetics. Ooh, and they are from Miami, Florida. So this is the package I got. It has a little sticker right here that says, thank you for supporting small businesses. Cute. And let's just see. It's so cute whenever they send me stuff and they put plus Barb on the name. Like, that is so cute to me. My real name is Kelsey, you guys. If you don't know my real name is Kelsey. But I just think it's funny when people call me plus Barb because, like, that's all my social media name. So I don't take it personal though. But yeah, let's get into this. So you guys just gonna pretty much watch me unbox these products. Y'all, I hate this chair. Like, I honestly hate recording in this chair because do y'all hear it? Like, why? It's so loud, like so loud. So I'm gonna try to be still as possible. Okay, so this is the package that I got. Oh, she sent me a few things. This is cute. Oh, and it smells good. I don't know how long ago she sent this because I haven't been to my PO box in a long time. So, sorry, but I got you, sis. I got you. Always remember that. I'ma come. I might be late, but I'ma come. Okay, let's just get into this. Okay, All Things Beauty, Sammy Cosmetics. This is her Instagram, and I'm gonna link everybody's Instagram below. So make sure y'all go check them out and shop with them. So yeah, check below in the description for the links to go shop with them. So the first thing I got is like a reddish lip gloss. This is what the organza bags look like. Sorry, you guys. I'm gonna just pull everything out one at a time. Okay, so I already have lip gloss on, so I need to take this lip gloss off. Sorry, y'all. Okay, so I'm not really like a big fan of colored. Like, I like a tint, you know? Like, I like a tint. So I'm about to test this lip gloss out because I really want to see, you know, what the quality is like and stuff like that. Ooh, sis. First of all, this smells good. I like these tubes. Ooh. It smells like candy, like caramel candy or something. So let me test this out. Okay, yay, so it is a tint. I was kind of nervous. I thought it was gonna be pigmented. Okay. This wand, I like this wand. So what I like about this is that, like, I don't feel like I have to keep dipping a lot to get lip gloss out. Like, it's quite a bit that comes out. But me, I'm extra and I like a lot of gloss. Okay, I love this. I'm not gonna lie, I love this. And if y'all, I do honest reviews only. Like, if you are new to my channel or if you haven't watched my previous reviews on stuff, I do honest reviews only. Why did I itch my, okay. But this is a tinted red gloss. You can see the shine, definitely. And you can see the red, definitely. This is really cute. I would wear this in real life because it's not too much. You know, like, it's just enough, like a little color, but not too much, you know? Yeah, this is really cute. I love this. Shout out to you, girl. Okay, I see you. I see you. Let's take this off because there is more stuff. So another thing is, I think this is a lip oil. This is a lip oil with some gold in it. This is pretty. Let's open it and see. I think it's a lip oil or, oh, it's lip gloss. I love lip gloss, y'all. Let me try this one out. Okay, this one kind of smells like a nail salon. Or maybe I'm tripping. I like her her consistency in this lip gloss is bomb. Yes, girl, come through. This is really cute. I think this is a lip scrub. Look at this. Look at the packaging. This heart-shaped. Then it has like, I don't know if this is a lip scrub or a body scrub, but it has like birthday cake sprinkles in it. This is really cute. I love this heart concept thing. I'm gonna have to try that. I'm not gonna do that right now. That would be too much. But yeah, this is like a scrub, a body scrub or a lip scrub, one of those. You can use them as both, honestly, I think. Okay, this might be a body oil. I mean, this might be a lip. This gotta be a lip oil. This is really pretty. I love gold and red together. So bomb. So pretty. And then she gave me 3 Starbursts. And y'all want to know what sealed the deal? Because, baby, she gave me all pink Starbursts. If you know, then you know. Because if you ain't got the pink Starbursts, then I don't know what you're doing. Because any other one just don't even matter. It's irrelevant. So, yeah, this is from Sammy's. And make sure you guys shop with her. The link is below. Great quality and great packaging. Period. Thank you, sis. Thanks for sending me these products. And keep grinding. Like, don't give up. Keep grinding. Thank you. I don't know about y'all, but I'm about to eat this right now before I get into the next one. That pink gonna hit every time, for sure. Okay, this next package is from Ella Mays Cosmetics. And they are from, I think, Alabama. This is the packaging that came in. It has a thank you sticker right here as well. Oh, look, guys. Confetti.
Make it rain, make it rain.
Ooh. Organza bag. So Ella Mays. Oh, it's called Ella. I think I'm saying it right. Ella Cosmetics. And it comes in this white organza bag. Let me take this off as well because I see that I have more lip gloss. That lip gloss before is really moisturizing. Okay, so she sent me a, I love genuine people, and you know, like people who actually take the time out to like write you notes and stuff. Like, and it's crazy because I never even knew these people sent me products because they didn't tell me, they just sent them. It says, thank you so much. I love watching your videos. Hold on, y'all. I beg, I gotta cry. Look at my eyes. Get it together. All right, I'm good. I'm good. I love watching your videos. You are such an inspiration. Oh, the lash name is inside the box. Thank you so much. Thank you for supporting me. I'm glad I can return the favor and support you with your business. And thank you for subscribing to my channel and watching my videos. I really, really, really appreciate you. For her logo is so cute. That is so cute. Okay, so it says Ella O Ella Collection. That's cute. Hydrating lip gloss. Classy. This is the shade Classy 15 millimeters. So it looks like it has, yeah, it looks like it has like shimmer in it, glitters. Ooh. Ooh. Can y'all see? I don't know if y'all can really see. Baby. It's the shimmer for me. Oh, yeah. It's the shimmer for me. Oh, look at that gloss. Mm-hmm. You see it. Oh, this is bomb. Oh, yeah. I'm going to be using this. Girl, this is better than my lip gloss. No, this is fire, though. I love this. Okay, and this one is the LOL Ella collection again. This is Enchanted. And this has little butterflies in it. I don't know if you guys can see on the camera. But it has little butterflies. So cute. It's the gloss for me. It's the shiny for me. Whatever formula you're using, keep doing. Lovely. This is the lovely gloss. It has rose petals in it. And it looks like a clear gloss. Just in a mini tube. Super cute. It smells like Christmas. I guess I'm gonna leave that. Yeah, I can leave this on because actually, let me put my favorite one back on because this is fire. Got three glosses and a lash. Okay, so she said her lash things are cute. Her lash boxes are cute. Then it has her website right there. Link down below in the description. And it says, tag us in your selfies. Shop LOL. Ella O Ella. That is so cute. That name is, yeah. Ella O Ella. That's so cute. Then it has her Instagram and stuff like that. So let's see what lash I got. First of all, these lashes is popping. And when I wear them, I'm going to tag you on my IG. Ooh, just my type of lashes. Let me put this down. So this is the lash I got in this lash, Amore. Yeah, so if y'all looking for lashes, shop with her. Link in the description. These are fire. These are 25 millimeter, of course. And, you know, y'all can't really see the fluffiness. It doesn't do justice. There we go. These lashes are fire. Yeah, these are going to be cute on. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Ella Ella, for sending me some products of yours. I'm glad I can support you. And, you know, share my platform with you and your company. Thank you so much for the letter. Thank you so much for the, this really meant a lot. Thank you for the products. I really appreciate it. I know how it is when you're sending products to influencers. You know what I'm saying? It's coming out of your pocket. So I really, really, really appreciate you guys for sending me packages. It means the world to me. And I just want y'all to know y'all hard work. Don't go unnoticed, sis. Because them sending people products is not cheap. So. And she gave me a thank you card. Sis got the customer service on point, period. It says two plus Barb. So freaking cute. I love her. Oh, wow. This is so freaking cute. Oh, thank you for your support. Okay, my black queens, period. They are beautiful too. We love your selfies. Tag us to be featured. Thank you. Your order is greatly appreciated. We hope you love your products. And do. Listen, take notes because this is how you do it. I really appreciate you guys for sending me products. It doesn't go unnoticed. Like, keep working. Don't give up. Don't let anybody tell y'all nothing. Even if you don't get no orders for a month straight, keep going. Like, keep going. And I'm just here to help. If you guys want me to like post something or tag you guys in something, just message me on Instagram. Like, I've been there before, like, and I'm still there. My business is still not where I want it to be, you know. So let's all help each other. Like, I appreciate you guys for supporting me. So you know, I want to return the favor and for free. But yeah, that is the end of this video. Thank you guys so much. I love you guys. And thank you for everybody for tuning into this video. Make sure you guys please go support these black-owned businesses. Please. It's very important that we support our people. But I love you guys and I'm out. Thanks for tuning in. Peace.